our Air Force detachment has a special presentation that they want to make to Wilkes today. They're presenting the university with a flag of honor, which is a special flag that has all of the victims of 9/11 on it. Some 3,000, as was mentioned, who lost their lives that fateful day. This special flag will be accepted by the university, will be framed, and will hang forevermore in the Air Force ROTC offices in the UConn.